Krishna
Krishna.
So you all heard how ISKCON became involved in this festival.
Mercy of His Holiness, the Santipur Swami.
By the mercy of His Holiness, And they are the hereditary sevaks of this ashram.
I was thinking of this place as a possibility for his royal headquarters in case he couldn't get land in Mayapur.
And Srila Prabhupada wrote to him that he was thinking about this place as his world headquarters in the event that he couldn't get land in Mayapur.
So he
got land in Mayapur.
But this is one of the important places of Chaitanya Lila.
One of the most important places in Chaitanya Lila. I'm going to tell you a little bit about today's festival. It's mentioned in the Chaitanya Bhagavat.
By Vrindavan Das Thakur. Lord Chaitanya, after taking sannyas, for many years, he has to be visiting one year here, and that day of this day.
Lord Chaitanya, after taking sannyas, After 1 year?
Many years.
He had to come back. And then he came here?
On this day.
ऐसे में आप लोग संन्यास लेने के बाद बहुत साल दिग्गज इधर नहीं आए थे तब फिर एक बार इधर आए तो इसी तिथि में इधर आकर उपस्थित हो गए
तो here was Nityananda Mahasaji and
all associates here so here was Nityananda Prabhu Mother Sachi and all the other devotees
नित्यानंद प्रभु सत्य माता सब नवद्वीप वासियों ने इधर आए थे
तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एन अर्ली मॉर्निंग देयर वाज द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ द फेस्टिवल
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन द अर्ली मॉर्निंग देयर वाज द प्रिपरेशन फॉर द फेस्टिवल
उस सब दिन का बहुत प्रातः काल से उस सब का सब प्रस्तुत होना शुरू हो गया
And everyone was very enthusiastic.
सबके लिए सब लोग को उस तरह से काम करते थे
Someone said, I'll make garlands.
बोलना मैं आमी फूलर माला बना बोलते हिंदी बांग्ला बोले
I
will make sandalwood paste, someone else said.
I'll clean the temple,
someone else
said.
I'll wash the feet of the common devotees.
I will wash the feet of the visiting devotees. Lord Nityananda said, I will greet the devotees. Mother Sachi said, she will be in charge of the cooking. Everybody wanted to do some seva.
Someone said, I'll do the kirtan.
I'll do the Bhagavatam class.
I'll bring the cooking ingredients. I'll cut some sabji.
Everyone was very eager to do some seva.
I'll string flags.
Everyone was eager to serve in this transcendental festival.
So some people ask what benefit you get by distributing prasad.
So,
to hear this bhajana in the sight.
You hear this pastime and you decide.
आप लोग मेरे लीला श्रवण कीजिए और आप लोग विचार कीजिए क्या फायदा मिलेगा.
So, meanwhile, Lord Chaitanya, he wandered around.
Meanwhile, Lord Chaitanya wandered around.
इस दिन स्थिति में चैतन्य को इधर आके इधर उधर पदार्थ थे.
He saw that there were many, many hundreds of houses.
Hundreds of thousands?
Hundreds of bamboo houses.
So when he went around, he noticed there were hundreds and thousands, hundreds of straw houses.
Straw houses.
The houses were made of banana leaves.
Twelve houses contained banana leaves, which are quite.
12 houses contained banana leaves.
Okay. Some houses had banana leaves for plates.
Some houses had tambula.
Some houses had tambula.
Some houses had yogurt and as well.
Other houses had yogurt.
Gurumad bolchen, Mahaprabhu ese bolchen, tum dekhen onek khorer ghor ache. Kon ghor kola pata diye bhorti ache, kothay doi diye bhorti ache, bibhinno samagri diye ek ekta ghor bhorpur ache.
Some houses had sabji. And the wood for fire was stacked as high as a
mountain.
Houses filled with different ingredients.
There were so many houses filled with different ingredients. Describe everything.
The shop is about banana kara pare bindavan dasagur bolchen. Jo otto boro bebostha chilo gulo shob banana kara amar pote sambhab nai. Ye sambhab nai amra je shob kichu banana kara itna bebostha idhar hua tha.
So thousands of banana bunches or banana stalks.
So there were thousands of banana stalks there also.
Where all those bananas came from, no one knows.
Where all those bananas came from, no one knows.
There were mocha, poor, banana flowers.
Mocha, poor. Nobody knows where all this is coming from.
The Lord Chaitanya said, it is not possible that a human being can arrange all these things.
It's not possible for a human being to collect all these things.
कोई साधारण मनुष्य के लिए इतना व्यवस्था करना ये संभव नहीं है.
अद्वैता मस्ती अनावतार.
तो अद्वैत आचार्य जी इतना व्यवस्था के ये कोई भगवान का अवतार ही होंगे.
Maybe he's Lord Shiva.
ये हो सकता है आदित्य तेरे शिव हो सकता है
only someone is as a color can make such arrangement.
Because only someone of that caliber can make such an arrangement.
क्योंकि उनका ऐसा शक्ति है उन्हें कम अभी कि आदमी कोई ऐसा कर सकता है सब कोई ऐसा कर नहीं पाएंगे.
So the Lord Chaitanya went to the kirtan.
So Lord Chaitanya went to the kirtan.
चैतन्य महाप्रभु सब देखने के बाद फिर कीर्तन जिधर होता था उधर गए.
And there Lord Nityananda was dancing with a boy.
And there Lord Nityananda was dancing with a boy.
Like a boy.
Like a boy. Like a boy.
तो उधर नित्यानंद प्रभु ने एक बच्चा का माफी खूब जोर से नृत्य करते थे.
Everybody danced.
Everyone danced.
सात लोग उधर कीर्तन करते थे नृत्य करते थे.
Lord Chaitanya danced.
And at the end, Lord Chaitanya also danced.
अंत में चैतन्य महाप्रभु जाके भी उधर नृत्य करना शुरू कर दिए.
So, and he danced. Advaita was so happy.
When he danced, Advaita was so happy.
जबकि चैतन्य महाप्रभु नृत्य करना शुरू करते हैं और देखते हैं तो खूब खुशी है चन आनंद पे चन.
And everybody, they looked so transcendental.
And everyone looked so transcendental.
Sawai, one has a good dibba, kubo, a cinema bhav, siran prakashita.
All you can hear is the sound, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol,
all you could hear is the sound of Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Parvatra dekhane jabe suna jabe Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
And then Advaita, he asked the people to please sit down and accept prasadam.
Then Advaita Charya asked the people, please sit down and receive prasadam.
Bhagavan Advaita Charya ne jitna logon ne ikattha hue the sabko bataya baith ke prasad seva karne ke liye anurodh.
Everybody was glorifying Madhavendra Puri.
Everyone was glorifying Madhavendra Puri.
सब लोग माधवेंद्र पुरी का बहुत महिमा गान करते थे.
At this place, Lord Chaitanya looks like the moon, and all the bodies look like stars.
In this place, Lord Chaitanya was like a moon, and all the devotees were like stars.
तो सब भक्तों लोग को देखने के लिए भक्तों लोग को देखते तारार मतन लगतेला और चैतन्य बाबू देखते चांदेर मतन लगतेला.
Lord Chaitanya, after taking prasad, he said that in this place and this holy day, whoever takes prasad here gets Govinda Bhakti.
Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said that after taking prasad, he said, anyone who takes prasad in this place, this day, will get Govinda Bhakti.
प्रसाद लेने के बाद एक घोषणा के जो आदमी इधर आके इसी तिथि में इधर प्रसाद ग्रहण करेंगे उन लोगों को खूब आसानी से गोविंद प्रेम प्राप्त हो जाएंगे.
And Santa was home and brought it to Lord Chaitanya.
So Sri Advaita Acharya brought a lot of flower garlands and sandalwood pulp for Lord Chaitanya
Mahaprabhu.
And Lord Chaitanya, he gave each devotee a garland and personally gave them several gold
And Lord Chaitanya gave each devotee a garland and he personally put sandalwood pulp on each one of them.
Prasad lene ke baad Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sab bhakton ke gala par phool ka haar aur chandan laga diye.
The Lord is doing so much of that the huge Padadani Hadidani rose up.
So the devotees were all feeling so blissful that they were chanting the Ulutani and the Haridhani, all of them together.
He said that Advaita was so dear. Advaita was so dear to Lord Chaitanya.
Vrindavan Das Thakur said that Advaita was so dear to Lord Chaitanya.
Vrindavan Das Thakur said that Advaita was so dear to Lord Chaitanya.
That
he
was so dear to
Lord Chaitanya.
That anyone is envious of Lord Advaita or Lord Shiva, then how can they get Krishna's mercy?
And if anyone is offensive to Lord Advaita or Lord Shiva, how can he get Krishna's mercy?
Samapan bataya ko jo koi aadmi Advaita acharya aur Shiv ji ta Shiv ka avatar the Mahadev ka koi aparadh karega to kabhi bhi Krishna prem prapt nahi ho payega.
So, Vrindavan Das Thakur said, there are so many things in heaven, I could only describe a small portion.
So Vrindavan Das Thakur explained, there are so many things I could tell you, but I have only described a small portion.
So Vrindavan Das Thakur ne bataye, to usse mein bahut kuch hua, main thoda kuch aap log ke liye bataya hai.
So, but certainly those who hear this last time who participate in this lila, they'll get love of Krishna.
Certainly those who hear this pastime in this place and this day will definitely get Krishna prema.
So Vrindavan Das Thakur ne bataya, जो आदमी इस लीला को श्रवण करेंगे और इस स्थिति पर इस अनुष्ठान में योगदान करेंगे तो लोगों को कृष्ण प्रेम प्राप्त हो जाएगा. हरि बोल.
So that's the short version.
So that's the short version.
इस संक्षेप में ये वर्णन किया गया.
Now we have to do our seva and we should also eat a little prasad.
Now we will do our seva, and you should also eat a little prasad.
So ekhon amader seva korte hobe ar sobaike kichu kichu prasad ache pete hobe.
Those who are going to serve, they have to eat first prayer.
Those who will be serving, they should eat something first.
And also, we need a kirtan party. All the people eat, they should hear the holy name.
Also, we need a kirtan party so people, while they eat, they hear the holy name.
Bhaktaradhar parivesan karbe, prasad te parivesan karte paren, prasad te parivesan karbe, ar kichu bhakta thakbe, ar chote pandala tone kirtan chalbe, prasad te chan chalbe, ar hari naam kirtan chalbe.
So, thank you all very much.
Thank you all very much.
Apan sabake, apan dhanyawad.